Well, it's the holiday season, and Santa is checking his list to see who is naughty or nice, and I'm kind of feeling guilty, so I wrote a song. So many presents, so little time. Santa won't be coming by my house this year, 'cause I tried to drown my sister and I pierced my ear. Oh, Mama made it perfectly clear, Santa don't like bad boys, especially Jewish ones. Knipknop and Lego blocks are what I desire. So why'd I have to set the pizza guy's hair on fire? I told him I was sorry, I'm a liar. So no toys for me. I don't deserve them. I couldn't wait for a big wheel as the holiday neared. But then I told my grandma that she had a beard. Dear Santa, I know what my problem is, why I can't be good. It's a fear of intimacy. You see, my whole life, whenever I've met someone really great like you, and I keep feeling I'm getting too close to them, something inside me makes me want to screw it up. So in a weird way, the reason I'm so bad is because I love you so much, Santa. Rock'em sock'em robots is what I was hoping for. But then I made a death threat to Vice President Gore. Oh, Santa won't be knocking on my door, 'cause she's a big fat whore. What made me say that shoots and ladders would be so good indeed? So why'd I have to sell that cop a bag of weed? So Santa, please give me my easy bake oven. I swear I thought billy goats were made for loving. So Santa, won't you accept my apologies? Santa, can't you see I'm begging you please? Oh Santa, next year I'll do you right. Live from New York, it's Saturday night.